Alright, we are out of Markarth, finally. We have one more thing to take care of, though, before we leave. Well, I guess there's... I did pick up a job to fight a dragon, but anyway. There's no... Okay. Ah. Yep, that is where I'm supposed to go. Market.
Need a trained war dog? Fiercest companion money can buy. Until next time.
Yes? Got one all saddled and ready to go. What are you willing to pay? Sounds fair. She's yours. Like I said, she's all saddled.
You doggies. You doggies are so funny.
The crags failed to trip your feet.
I like this horse already. There we go. Alright. So I need to head out. I forgot, there was like something over here, but...
What happened to you, Pop? The Forsworn have taken Kolskager Mine. We're the only ones left.
You two head inside and get some rest. I'll send word to the Jarl.
Of course. I don't think that I've ever done that that quest before, so I'll leave that alone. My dogs are being very silly right now. I'm not entirely sure why I'm like going off course. I guess I just want things to get onto my map, but it's probably not the best idea. That was a bad choice. Okay, so I'm at least really close to it.
You've come. The Draugr infesting the Mirror Sanctuary are inside. I was hoping you would say that.
To find Mark first. There he is.
Yes. You lead, I'll follow.
Soon, Namira's blessing will be yours.
No, thank you. Namira, by the way, is the
There's a cave here.
Prince.
Think we should check it out?
Princess, whatever. Prince, I guess. But she still shows herself as female. Anyway. Daedric Prince of rot, decay, and things that are disgusting and cannibals.
Draugr are below. Foul tasting.
Ew. Don't ever.
Victory!
This one looked different than the others.
This cold is unbearable. It's all I can do not to shiver until my teeth rattle.
That's weird. It's like a mix between a regular Draugr and a dragon priest. Interesting.
For my friend.
There he is.
The Shrine of
Sure you can find your way? It would be easy to get lost in here.
Don't like the looks of this. Don't like the looks of this.
You've done it. The shrine is ours again. Now we need to prepare a grand feast to welcome you to Namira's coven. You will have the honor of bringing a fresh kill for the main course, and I know the perfect person. A priest filled with the taste of an easy life, Brother Verilus from Markarth. Give him this gold, tell him you need Arkay's help exploring an old cavern for treasure. And when he stands in Namira's presence, she will take care of the rest. Say hello to Verilus for me.
Oh man, that's creepy. Yeah, it's supposedly at Namira's creepy
many used to come to
altar.
Bring Verilus here. The Lady of Decay will do the rest.
So, as I've been able to tell you guys before, yeah, I'm not actually going to do that. Mostly just going to trick her. And sadly, since, you know, you can't really arrest people in Skyrim, kind of can only, kill them. I'm gonna pretend that that it's a
take extra
thing.
Care you don't hit your head on a low-hanging bit of stone.
Oh, hello, Rocket. Hi. Just have to come over and nudge me. So funny. Hi. Rocket, you're a goof. Hello.
I could have gone into that sanctuary, killed all those people.
Let's go ahead and end the video here. I don't remember how long ago I started it. But yeah, I don't want it to go too long. Bye.